title is supposed to be what aaj ka Bhopu Raja is what I have been told, okay? So you're saying you're terrible. You're saying you're terrible, okay? Okay, so all four of you come forward. Come. Get the mic with you. So now I'm going to get two girls. You come in. You're going to stand right here, okay? And you come in. You're going to be the two jury members who are going to decide this with me. So I get the final vote, but you two will give points right now, okay? He can only sing one line from the song. His own song. Then you will quickly give him another song. You will score him out of 10, okay? But you will not tell the scores out. Just remember them, okay? Good to go? Okay.
Hello guys, my name is Sarthak. I am finally a student in NIT Delhi. And I am a very good singer. I dance very well. I do not show off, but in front of girls, I try to do it. Like...
So notice, both are girls. Okay?
Yeah. You have I'll try that. To actually flatter you guys.
And now that he said that he dances very well, he can only sing if he dances with it. Okay? Rule.
No, okay, I don't. I'll not do that.
No. You painted that target on you. You are the one who created the problem.
Judges understand this thing. I sing very well. I do not dance that well.
Did he say he dances very well or not?
I think girls are flattered better when we sing.
No. It's done. Now, one line from a song of your own choice.
Pani da rang vekh ke, pani da rang vekh ke, akhiyan cho hanjoor ud gaye.
Now, you have to dance to that song. And believe me, if somebody had told me top 10 songs that you just cannot dance to, I would say one of them would be
Gangnam
this one.
Style. Right? And
it's an impossible song to dance to unless
I'll dance on Gangnam Style. I'll dance on Gangnam Style.
Yeah, sure.
Open Gangnam Style.
Very good, yeah. That is awesome. Far more impressive than the absolutely horrible dancing is the confidence he had to do it. I mean, if I dance like that, I would never dance in front of people. That is really good though.
Bring a girl with me, I'll dance for much better.
Gangnam Style, there's no requirement for a girl. You can get a horse, but you can't get a girl for Gangnam Style. Now remember, the two of you, better have a score in mind. Quickly discuss it between the two. Out of 10, come up with a score for him while we move to the next one.
Hello, my name is Siddhan Joshi and I'm from ABG School, Noida. Here I go. Kyunki tum hi ho, kyunki tum hi ho, zindagi ab tum hi ho.
The last part was very nice because you know why I like the last part? Because it signified that the singing was over, thank God. Okay, so you're done. You guys quickly have a score for him. Both of you? Yes? Okay, we are with you.
Hi, I'm Nachiket from NIT Delhi.
Iske naam mein naach hai. I mean, NACH se to shuru ho raha hai. So, there's no way that I'm going to let you go
but
without
I'm a singer. I'm a singer.
Tujhse hi to judi hai rahat. तू ही तो मेरी है चाहत तुझसे ही तो जुड़ी जिंदगी तेरी यादें हैं कुछ अधूरी सांस आधी है कुछ है पूरी आंखों में है कैसी ये नमी मेरा मन कहने लगा पास आके न तू दूर जा छूने दे होठ तेरे सर खाबो में तू बसा
wow. Now okay, we're with you now.
Sick from APZ Noida. I would like to sing a song of Mukesh Kumar from Saraswati Chand. चंदन सावधन चंचल चितवन धीरे से तेरा ये मुस्काना मुझे दोष न देना जग वालों हो जाऊं अगर मैं दीवाना
वो तो आप हो गए कि नहीं दीवाना बाकी सब पागल हो गए हियरिंग दैट सॉन्ग यू ट्रूली रेज्ड योर हैंड फॉर जस्ट द राइट थिंग ओके सो You will give him points for bad singing.
Bad singing. Bad singing, we have 8.
8. So you're a terribly good singer. All right. Now, he can only be judged on good singing.
Good singing.
Okay. So what do you give him? For good singing?
Eight.
And for bad singing, zero?
One.
Okay, you have some improvement left out there. Okay. The man who only says, I don't know about songs, illegal activities is all I do. What do you give him?
On the scale of bad singing, I have a 7.
For his bad singing, what do you give him?
Bad singing, and some brownie
points for his dancing.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, okay. Bad singing, we have a 4.
Oh, that means not that bad.
Not that bad.
But for his dancing?
I had 2 songs for you, right?
No, they're saying you were terrible, but not as terrible as him.
No, he was trying really hard.
Okay, so he was trying hard. Yeah, so you give him brownie.
4.
So 5 and a 4 is a 9. So should we declare him the winner or declare him the winner?
Siddhant.
The worst is you, huh? You won it outright.
He was the worst.
I completely agree. That was horrible.